Hi, assalamu alaikum and welcome back. In today's video, it's again two kunafa recipes, which is very simple and perfect to be served for any party. Beginning with the kunafa cups, first let's prepare the cream. 2.5 tablespoons of corn flour, vanilla essence or vanilla powder, 1.5 cups of full fat milk, 2.5 tablespoons of sugar. Now all these ingredients has to be well mixed without forming any lumps, and then you can on the stove and cook this on low flame until the milk will thicken. Now after removing this from flame, allow this to cool slightly. Next to this, add 1/2 cup of fresh cream and mix well. Next to this, add 2 tablespoons of cream cheese. So now the cream part is ready. For the kunafa dough, I have used here store-bought, and this has been left at room temperature for around 2 hours. Now this is perfect. Now I'm going to slightly crush this in a mixer. So it will be like this. I've slightly blended it. Next to this, you're going to add melted butter. As per the quantity of the dough, you can add butter and give this a good mix. So next, for the kunafa cups, I have used here cupcake tray. Now onto this you can place the dough and then slightly press to form into a cup shape. Now this is ready to be baked at 200 degrees Celsius for 10 to 15 minutes until it will turn slightly golden in color. And as you can see, I have kept the cups very thin and small so that it's very cute and easy to eat, and at the same time it will be tasty. Now if you wish, you can keep it big or small as per your liking. And now while serving, you can drizzle some sugar syrup if needed. But still, without the sugar syrup itself, this kunafa cups are very yummy. Few chopped pistachios for a final garnish. Next is kunafa balls with chocolate filling, which will be your kids' favorite. For that, I have also shredded the kunafa dough and added very little of butter, as we are going to add some homemade condensed milk or milk make to this. Now for the quantity of the condensed milk is that after adding this to the kunafa dough and mixing, and if you will try to hold it, it will take its shape. That means it is perfect. Now this is ready. And for the cream part, I have used here fresh cream, 1 can. Next to this, I am adding some toasted coconut that is fresh, around 2 to 3 tablespoons, along with some toasted nuts. Here I have used walnuts. Now mix this. Now Next, for the chocolate filling, I am using here Galaxy chocolate, and you can choose any of these flavors, which is having crisp or caramel, according to your wish. And the easy part is that I'm not going to prepare this in an oven. Instead, I'm going to use this type of nonstick pan for preparing. So firstly, grease this pan with enough butter. Now carefully place the kunafa dough as the pan is hot. You can also use a spoon. Here I'm going to use my hands as this is easy for me. Now slightly press so that there is a space in the center to keep the filling and the chocolate. Now place the cream filling and followed by the piece of chocolate. And then cover the top again with more kunafa dough and then slightly press. More melted butter has to be drizzled on the top and bottom to make it crisp. Garnish with some chopped pistachios, and while serving, don't forget to drizzle some simple sugar syrup. So it's time to enjoy. Try serving these kunafa balls when they are still warm. So hope you have enjoyed today's two recipes. If you haven't watched my earlier kunafa recipes, do watch them and then try it out for your family. Hope you all are safe. Keep supporting. Thanks for watching today's video. Bye-bye.